Good evening, everybody. I'd like to welcome everybody this evening. I'm honored to welcome you to the 39th Annual Upper St. Clair Marching Band Festival. Tonight we have an exciting evening filled with great music and entertainment. We're proud to welcome the Pittsburgh Steel Mine to this year's festival, along with five outstanding bands. Join our own Upper St. Clair Panther Marching Band. Tonight we have the Cornell Raider Marching Band, Robert Morris University Marching Show Band, Rashear High School Marching Band, Perry Traditional Academy Marching Commodores, Brentwood Sport Marching Band, and the National Anthem and USC Marching Band. Anybody who's been to a band festival knows that it takes a tremendous amount of time, energy, and work to organize this and to have it go off in a good way. So I'd like to personally thank Mr. Don Mikkel, our Upper St. Clair Band Director, as well as the Upper St. Clair Band Parent Committee, who worked very hard to put this event together. I'd like to introduce one of tonight's co-chairs, Barb Swick.
Good evening. I'm Barb Swick, co-chair of the Band Festival, along with Patty Mears. We are so excited for our festival tonight because the musicians performing for you are fantastic. At this time, the Upper St. Clair Grandparents Association would like to thank all of the parents that have taken the time out of their busy schedules to help put this evening together. This event could not take place without their time and effort. Finally, we would like to thank all of you here tonight just to support our band festival. We would especially like to thank all of the students and the band directors for taking the time out to perform here tonight. And all of their hard work and dedication will be on this field. having a great time.
At this time, would you please rise? And gentlemen, please remove your hats for the singing and playing of our national anthem.
Lily and Rachel, are you ready?
next performing group, my favorite from Robert Morris University Marching Show Band, and here's their director, Elizabeth Charles.
Thank you so very much, ladies and gentlemen. It is with amazing and great pleasure that the Robert Morris University Show Band is here tonight at the Upper St. Clair Band Festival. We are honored to have the opportunity to perform for all of these fantastic high school musicians and wonderful supporters of public school music tonight. Our show is an amazing mix bag of music treats, sounds from top 40 hits to Broadway, to the 60s, to the movies, and back to top 40. What do you say, RMU Show Band? You ready to give these people a treat? Take it away! Tonight, our show begins with our version of My Songs Know What You Did in the Dark. Light him up by the Fall Out Boy.
Thank you. 1960s, when the American music scene experienced the British rock invasion. Tonight, we perform the hit by the Rolling Stones, Painted Black.
Show band will be hosting a recruitment weekend.
Whether you're thinking about RMU or not, but you're thinking about college, and you're thinking about going to maybe continue music, come out and hang out with us. We'd love for you to come on Friday, learn some of our music, participate in the pep band, and play at our basketball game, spend the night on campus with one of our students, and then Saturday morning get up and learn our pregame in front of our halftime show. All of the band directors will be receiving a packet of information, and we'd love to have you come out. And for the weekend, RMU Show Band and RMU Colonial. Congratulations again to all of the high school musicians. RMU Baby Show Band, let's give a big shout out to all the kids performing tonight. And with that PSA, I'm going to ask the RMU Band to turn back around. And we're going to continue. Next, we go to the movies, to that cult classic, Rocky Horror Picture Show, which is going to be followed by another Fallout Boy hit, Thanks for the Memories. But for now, all I can say is, it's just a step to the left.
Thank you.
longer traditional RMU show band closer.
Is your band ready? The band will begin their show with Katy Perry's hit song, Dark Horse. We don't know what the Black Eyed Peas, Where Is the Love, and Disney's Frozen have in common, but boy, do they sure sound good together.
Thank you. for the band. Our next song is from the King of Pop. This is Michael Jackson's Don't Stop Till You Get Enough, featuring our band Dance.
Thank you.
concert we have here that's going to fall off the festival. And on behalf of the parish staff and their parents, we would like to thank our St. Clair and their parents and staff for having us. This is a wonderful opportunity to entertain. So please, give it up one more time for the Perry Traditional Academy Marching Band!
Thank you.
Men Without Hats gave us this 80s one-hit wonder title, The Safety Dance.
Direction of Don Pacquiao, we present the
We'll be right back.
Church Twirler, Kelly Kaufman, and the Offspring's hit, Come Out and Play.
Thank you.
is under the direction of the Upper St. Clair Performing Arts Curriculum Leader and Band Director, Don McHale, and assisted by auxiliary sponsor, Kiara Hanna, and drumline specialist, Patrick Jones. And this is the voice of the band, Paul Fox. Ladies and gentlemen, it is our pleasure to introduce, reintroduce our Deputy Superintendent, Sharon Chiritsky. And thanks to Congressman Tim Murphy, we have awards tonight, and he is here to present. This is Congressman Tim Murphy and Dr. Sharon Chiritsky.
Good evening. Before the leaders of various bands come up here and join us on the 50-yard line, so if they will come up, line up here. Brashear and Perry are in front of the same thing. Let's hear a call from Anna Banner. Amazing. The Pittsburgh Steel Line will be coming along right after we do this, but we always like to make sure that the band has some recognition for all their hard work. And of course, a special shout-out to all the band bearers who do all those things to support the bands all the time. Thank you for all you do, too. Let's hear it for the band bearers.
Oh, come on. You can do better than that. Let's hear it for the band bearers.
All right, let's start off with first. Brashear High School. Brashear.
Website www.pghsteelline.com. let's give it up for the Pittsburgh Steelers!
Okay, thank you all for coming out tonight. I want to thank one more time Mr. Paul Fox for MC for the event. And for Barb Swipe. And also Patty Mears.